community paper helps the homeless make a few bucks, but some people say it's not good for business or good for residents who live nearby. Find out why coming up on Fox 17 News.